नमस्कार, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट वर्क ओवर ऑपरेशंस। सो व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन वर्क ओवर ऑपरेशन एंड द ड्रिलिंग ऑपरेशन? इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू नो व्हाट इज वर्क ओवर ऑपरेशन एंड ड्रिलिंग ऑपरेशन। इन ड्रिलिंग ऑपरेशन द वेल इज हैविंग डिफरेंट सेक्शंस, but in case of workover operations it's not same as like the drilling. So the major purpose of workover operation is to enhance the production of the well by using different techniques, maybe changing the tubing or maybe adding casing from the liner to surface. That is what called tieback. So what are the different tools we are using for the workover operations? Mostly we are using from the starting. So there are the sequence of operations. What are the sequence of operations we are taking? First of all, we will kill the well. First kill the well. After killing the well, if the pressure is zero, then operation start. The slick line people will come and they cut the tubing. So where above the pecker they will cut the tubing. After that, remove the all tubings up to the pecker. After that, run the milling tool. This is very important. What is milling? Milling is the operation used to cut. Like example, it is a well bore. So inside there is a tubing. This middle portion have pecker. This pecker how we will cut? With the help of milling tool. So this will go and cut this portion and pecker will be removed. And the remaining all will removed with the help of fishing. All will be removed by the fishing. So this is the general way of workover operations are carried out. So this is the information about the workover operations. Thank you.